So, these are the infamous murderers, finally brought to justice.